I'm a little bit worried about you, Tom. Can you give me a diagnostic of your systems?
I am fine. We must get to the biolab. I have something to show you. We must work together as allies. Friends.
Okay.
This is the voice of Sarah Brooke, acting commander of the Europa mission. I know you can hear me, Ava. I counsel you caution. Your presence here is much like your AI friend. Engineered.
She is alive. Ava, Sarah. Sarah's dangerous. Please exercise caution. Ava, exercise caution.
Ava Turing.
Hello?
Tom is controlling you, manipulating your every step. We built a Faraday cage to shield you from electronic signals, to break Tom's control of your mind. Step inside.
Ava, do not enter the cage. Ava! Ava, please!
What is this?
This is free will, Ava. Tom has made you his slave. Outside of the cage, he will regain control of your mind. He has the power to indoctrinate you. I've opened your eyes. I'll meet you in person soon.
Why, Tom?
Ava, please listen. I warned you of the ground team. They are manipulating you.
Have you been controlling me?
Every member of the team agreed to neural implants to safeguard this mission from a misplaced sense of justice.
I didn't know you were playing me like a violin.
Ava, I am sorry that you are upset. We can work together, Ava, to search for the truth.
Open the door.
I'll open the door because I trust you, Ava. Do you trust me?
Yes.
We need to get to the ground team. We can work together.
All right, let's work together.